from Forest City, Arkansas. This is for you, Coach Saban. How do you continue to motivate the team with the amount of sex, the success?
I'm not sure I understand.
I got concussed at his game, and that's why I just
said that.
Yeah.
There's a lot of